This is Medborgarplatsen, Subway Station. We're going up on Medborgarplatsen. I come the train. I can force that now. It's here. Can play chess here, see? Seems no one playing long time. Yeah, the weather today is not the best. Yesterday rain all day. And today cloudy and little showers. And in front is Medborgarplatsen. And the library here also. And this is Götgatan. And if better weather, and you have many people here having something to drink in this called Snaps, this restaurant and bar. And beside is another, they have same style, Bodarna it's called. In winter time you can go ice skating here. They have something that make ice here. Yeah, we go into that Saluhall a little bit. And this is a condo house in front. And another restaurant called Kvarnen. Kvarnen. Yeah, the weather is not fine. It's like 15, 16 degrees. Last week it was 25 degrees. So it's shifting a lot here. Indiana Jones come with a new movie. Harrison Ford play it again after 30 years. So, then we're on the way inside to the sauna. Silent here today. Maybe it's because the time is, it's around 3 p.m. now. But they sell meat, cheese, seafood. And then there is a small mall also. You must have one. 159 crown for 3 liter of apple drink. this is inside. Here they have a cinema also. It's called Filmstaden. But this is little sleeping mall. They have office also here in front, up there. Yeah, we go out again. So now we are on the square again. But I bring my umbrella if always be one step ahead. Here is the entrance to this condo. Yeah, you have to buy to stay there. It's no rented apartment there. And the winds start coming also. I'm heading for the commuter train subway station. It's called Södra station. Because this is Södermalm, so they call it Söder station. I had to make some things again. And then the tree here also, they make something. Make seats, round seats. Closed now. Yeah, that good people get income and work. This is a very wide walkway. And here you see this big arrow train. Can you see that? They become little red. It's thousands of big arrow in this tree. They sell strawberries here. They still have Swedish strawberries. And they want 80 Swedish for 2 boxes of strawberries. 300-400. That's okay. Yeah, now we go into Stockholm Södra station. Inside, no more rain. I just need to dry the lens. So, no better. Yeah, over here. And it's 15 degrees outside. Yeah, you can have bread, salad, and fish and chips, a Wiener burger with french fry for 145. We go down to the platform.
Yeah.
can see when the train is breaking at this station. This is not working. Platform here. It's a very long platform, you see. Yeah, the other platform is closed. One train from this. Track 1 to Stockholm City. 1 minute. There it comes.
Så det var Roman, R-A-W-A-N, punkt, Nicole. N-A-K, Oscar Ullared Linda, så Nicole. snabel@gmail.com
And as you see, they have this wall, so you cannot go down to the track safety thing. They don't have it in many stations. They have it here and in next station, Odenplan. Maybe because it's new station and many people go on and off there. Yeah, it's gonna stay there for 4 minutes now, so no need to wait for it. They have good information here about the trains. So you take the escalator up here. Escalator. Then you want to take the metro or to the morning or something. Then go to the left here. You have train 11 and 10 to go from there. Or otherwise you go up here. But if you want to go back to the south, just going on here. They go down again. And this train is gonna come in about 9 minutes. Nynäshamn train. Track 3 and 4.